Fort Lauderdale, terrifying moments stemming from a man on a balcony reportedly holding a gun. Police told people in the area of Broward Boulevard between Andrews Avenue and Southwest 3rd Avenue to shelter in place. Officers negotiated with the man before taking him into custody about an hour and a half later. Fortunately, no one was hurt.